Everyone wants good governance. Everyone wants things to be done properly. And so if he's elected, he appoints all of these people to help him out, carry out his functions. And so we have four of them now having been shown the door. You'll always have speculations about why they've been removed, who fills in, can they achieve anything before their term is off. But first and foremost, on the removal, did you see it coming or it was just a question of time?
Yeah, it's, I saw it coming. If you understand a president's strategy or way of, or style rather, you discover that, which sometimes is good for leadership. You know, when the pressure is there, you have to be clear in your mind before making a move. So in the case of, especially the aviation minister, is quite expected. And you know that this is a critical period in the president's political life, you know, because of 2015. And just like we say in business, it's not those that help you start a business that are those that will grow the business. It is a very critical time in the life of political life of this administration. And you know, it's about time this change was made to enable him begin to look at 2015 and those things. And sometimes when there's a policy shift or what the administration wants to achieve, it's not those people who are already sitting. You may need to inject new people into the system to enable you accomplish the new things that you want to do.